Hey guys, so today I decided that I thought I should do a self-care day, you know, and kind of bring you guys along with me to see kind of what I do on my days where I just want to chill, take care of myself, enjoy time for myself. And so first thing I'm doing is I'm getting my nails done. They need to be filled really, really badly. And I'm going to a place that's not where I normally go, so I hope it's good. I normally go to this place in my town, but they're booked all this week because she's leaving for vacation. So we're trying a place that one of my friends goes to, and a few of my friends have been to and said that it was like okay. So let's hope for the best. I still have to decide a nail color. This is very spur of the moment. And yeah, I'll show you the rest of the day. So now that I'm home from my nail appointment, I just changed into comfortable clothes. Well, sometimes I'll like sit outside and I'll read a book if it's really nice out. There's a book I'm reading right now. It's called You Are a Badass. Normally while I'm outside and stuff, I will listen to music. So I normally listen to my chill playlist, either if I'm reading or if I'm in the car doing something. So like I was listening to my chill playlist on the way to and from the nail appointment, and just really throughout the day if I was doing something where I wasn't watching TV or something like that, but I was doing something productive, so I would listen to music. So it's just more calming, more relaxing. Also on self-care days, it's okay to treat yourself. So tonight me and Selena, my friend, who you've seen in a few of my videos, we are going to get some Menchie tonight. So it's just some frozen yogurt. It's a little treat that we're just gonna give ourselves.
YouTube.
So I have this like old fanny pack and I just don't really like it because it's like teal and that's not my thing, but also I love it. Like what an outfit, like Kim Kardashian who? Like look at me. So anyway, now we're going to get Menchie's, like I was explaining before.
So what's in my bag?
So she did what's in her bag.
I have my phone, my keys, my wallet, obviously. I have a charger, some lotion and Purell, some tampons, some earrings, a necklace, a pen, a Rugrats pen that projects Reptar. If you can see him, he's right there. So that's pretty cool.
What?
I have.
Where did you get that?
Doesn't matter. Then I have a After Laughter Paramore cassette.
I thought that was a deck of cards.
I like carrying this around.
Why?
Because like my theory is like, what if we're somewhere that doesn't have an aux cord, doesn't have Bluetooth, and all they have is a cassette, and they're like, we need a bop right now. Well, we don't have any music, and I'll be like, I do. So that's what's in my bag. Comment down below if you want to see more what's in my bag.
So this is a face mask I'm going to use and put on. I always apply my face masks when they're like a mud mask with a like sort of foundation brush. I got this one from e.l.f. It was like $1. So my face mask is on and I'm ready to relax. I'm actually gonna end the video here. I'm now doing this face mask like before I go to bed, and then I'm gonna rinse it off, go to sleep, have a nice beauty sleep, and wake up in the next morning all refreshed, relaxed from a good self-care day. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you want more videos like this, like maybe my night routine, something very similar, leave it a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below specifying what you want, and my social medias will be linked down below. But have a great day, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Bye.